Today, guys, I'm going to be showing you how to make a BB loader out of a pen, the inside of a peppermint pencil, and BBs. So first, you want to take the ends off, and then get a cap and glue it on. And then mine can hold up to 15. So I'm going to load it up. And then what you do, you just grab the top and you'll put it in there like this. And then you can see the BB. We'll put it right there and go. And then that's it for it, guys. And thank y'all for watching.